गुड इवनिंग सर, सरोदय सर,
गुड इवनिंग योगेश सर, गुड इवनिंग लक्ष्मीकांत सर,
गुड इवनिंग सर, गुड इवनिंग.
यस, नाइस टू सी यू वंस अगेन.
थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू, एंड वी आल्सो वेरी हैप्पी टू सी यू.
यस,
एम आई ऑडिबल वेरी क्लियरली?
यस सर, एग्जैक्टली, परफेक्टली ऑडिबल.
इन बिटवीन देयर इज अ फ्लक्चुएशन ऑफ द इंटरनेट कनेक्टिविटी, सो वी ऑलवेज फाइंड प्रॉब्लम.
राइट, समटाइम्स इट हैपेंस.
या
गुड इवनिंग ढेंगेश सर.
यस, गुड इवनिंग योगेश सर.
नाइस टू मीट यू. गुड इवनिंग लक्ष्मीकांत सर.
राइट,
गुड इवनिंग सर, गुड इवनिंग,
एंड ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर योर मास्टर ऑफ सेरेमनी प्रोग्राम.
ओह थैंक यू, रियली वंस अगेन ऑल द बेस्ट लक्ष्मीकांत.
यस,
ऑल द बेस्ट टू ऑल.
आई एम हैप्पी दैट प्रोफेसर ढेंगेश सर इज विथ अस टुडे.
Yeah.
Oh, sir, I am also grateful for your invitation.
So nice, great, of you. So nice.
Yes, it's a great thing for me.
Lakshmikant sir, am I audible?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You are audible. Clearly audible.
Perhaps Professor Ghanshyam sir will join. That is not confirmed, hai na?
Okay. Have Virendra, means has Virendra communicated?
Yes, he was saying that perhaps Professor Ghanshyam sir will not join.
Okay.
I said yes. No problem, because this is our local event.
Yes, yes.
And we cannot expect that national authority will join such a small, right. Small event.
Yes, yes.
Yes.
So we.
But by fortune, if you want to check the event whether it is being systematically or not. Our Parhyas joins for 5 minutes. That is our fortune.
yeah. That's yes. Good idea.
He may do such things, whether the things are going properly or not. He may check, perhaps. My inner mind is saying.
Right.
He will join. He will join for 2 minutes.
Yes, for a minute, for two minutes.
In between.
Yeah.
Yes.
This just has a kind of positive impact on all the members.
Yes.
Right.
So that will be your fortune if he joins. No problem.
Right. Good evening, Virendra.
Virendra sir has not joined, perhaps.
Yes, join.
Sir has joined.
Devashree. Is Virendra?
Dr. Good Virendra? Evening, Devashree ma'am.
Yes. Good evening, friends. Dr. Virendra sir, you have joined?
Yes.
Good evening, Virendra sir. Nice to meet you on this forum.
Lakshmikant sir, please just
stop the sharing.
Stop the screen sharing. Sure. Yes, that.
Virendra sir, good evening.
Sir, it's muted. Sir, just unmute yourself and
speak. Good evening, sir. Good evening, all of you, sir.
Good evening.
Dr. Virendra, how are you?
I am fine, sir.
Yes, nice to meet you in this forum.
Same here, sir. I welcome Pramod, sir.
Thank you, sir. It's my pleasure.
We are in tune with you.
Yes.
Yes, we will start program exactly at 7:01.
Yes.
7:01 pe shuru karenge.
Yes, sir. Sure.
Okay. Already guest have joined. Professor Dhinge sir is already here. Lakshmikant sir is here. Then Dr. Virendra is also here. So no problem.
Key figures have joined.
Yes. They are important stakeholders.
Yes, sir.
Virendra sir, kahan pe college mein gaye kya abhi?
No, sir. I'm at my home.
Residence. Okay.
Yeah, sir. Sir, I think Yogesh, sir, you are at college.
No, at home.
Oh, in my study. Oh.
generally I go to college when such events are there, but nowadays what is going on, the infrastructure is going to develop by college, so Thokpit is going on.
Oh.
So that create a noise.
So great work going is there.
Yes.
These nice to see you, Pramod sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
After a long period.
Right. We have not met. Even during Diwali, I couldn't meet you all.
Yes.
And sir, what happens, sir, on this digital platform, you usually remain invisible, sir. Actually, your role is extremely important, sir, but you keep yourself behind the curtain.
No, that everything is to be controlled.
Yes, observed, welcome, Ash. Welcome, Dr. Shweta Bajpayee, ma'am.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome, welcome.
Thank
Good
you.
Evening, ma'am.
Good evening, sir.
Our effectivity will depend on how we start program on time.
Yes,
in spite of bothering members.
Research says that yes. Indians are very intelligent, but they are very lazy. Because we are not particular or we are not strict to the time. So at least we can start our program on time so that people can learn from us.
Sure, sure. This will be an effect for next event so that they will join on time.
Yes, sir.
So it's already 7. We will start within a minute.
57. 6:57. 3 minutes to start.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Sir, train should not depart earlier, sir.
see, the watch varies from person to person by a minute or two. So we'll go according to the watch of Professor Dhingra, sir.
Yes, sir. He
will instruct us that it is already 7:01, and we'll begin.
Yes. And he is in the financial capital of our nation.
Yes. Yes. Professor Dhingra, sir, what is the situation of COVID, Omicron in Mumbai?
Not just severe, but some cases.
Okay, still impact is there.
Have been found here, and the government is once again concerned may be the situation.
Are they planning to shut down schools again?
Not thinking like so, but.
Okay, I'm talking about primary schools.
But today's school have reopened today.
Okay. Same is here.
Yeah. So no such communication has been done by the government regarding lockdown or any restrictions. But instructions are being circulated.
Okay. And yes, sir. Sir, and as of now, situation is not that much critical also.
No. Not that, like,
yes,
but hope something bad should not happen.
Rural side should not happen again, sir.
Yes.
Sir, this workshop is being live streamed on YouTube, no?
No, not it is.
Okay, it is recorded only.
Already, we will have recording after the end of the talk or workshop.
Okay.
Yes, sir. We can upload it on YouTube.
Yes, sure.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Nice. This facility has been done already by director of ISPEL, IT director. Professor Dhinge, sir.
If you yes, want, sir. Then I can make it live.
Yeah.
No, sir, we can do it later. No problem, sir.
Yes, yes.
Today, the number of participants will definitely remain limited, sir.
Yes.
No problem. No problem.
They yes, can make, they can the number very... will not cross mark.
Yes.
Hey, no, the students may join up to 30, 50, no problem. I think so. But they are latecomers usually.
Yeah. Actually, sir, our group miss forum members should join it, sir.
Yes.
So
yes.
that they will learn the skill to design flyers and certificates, and it will be convenient for us.
Yes, surely. Yes, sir. It's 7-1.
Yes, thank you.
Okay.
So we'll be start the program. Good evening, all. I'm Dr. Yogesh Sarode, Assistant Professor of English, Jivan Vikas Mahavidyalaya Devgram, and UHEIN coordinator today. I heartily welcome you all in this virtual platform of East Maharashtra Forum ISPEL. As you all know, our East Maharashtra ISPEL Forum is inaugurated at the hands of Dr. Anupama Bora, ma'am, Professor, University of Jammu, and President of National ISPEL Forum. And that also in August presence of Professor Ghanshyam sir, father of this forum as the founder and general secretary. We had other dignitaries also present on that occasion. This all we know. As the objectives of this forum are very clear, facilitate to elevate during our academic and professional career. So our efforts are always to conduct such programs through this platform that would remove barriers in our progress. In between, we had someone one meeting also of our group members to discuss about which program should be organized considering the need of local region and keeping students at the center. And a common solution was churned out and a trace was given that the programs such as students oriented and that also giving importance to English language and then literature should be organized. And accordingly, we have planned certain activities and decided that we will organize it in every month. Friends, in the present scenario, we are going to organize various activities through online mode. Hence, many a times there is a need of, you know, preparing a flyer and certificate also. So making a flyer and how to prepare certificates, this topic we thought of paramount importance. And hence, today we have come up with this topic to begin with the objectives, activities of East Maharashtra Forum. For this, we have with us today Dr. Virendra Turkar, Assistant Professor, Ashantrao Chavan College, Lakhandur, Bhandara, who is the convener and convener of East Maharashtra Forum and chairperson today. So I heartily welcome Dr. Virendra sir in this event.
Thank you, sir.
We have second guest, Mr. Pramod Dhingra sir. He's an Assistant Professor of English at Dr. T.K. Tope Arts and Commerce College, Mumbai, who is one of the executives of National ISPEL Forum. He's a trainer and resource person today. I heartily welcome Professor Dhingra sir.
Thank you, sir.
I'm happy that Mr. Lakshmikant Kabgate sir is the master of ceremonies today to conduct this event. Lakshmikant sir is the Assistant Professor of English at Shiv Prasad Sadananda Jaiswal College, Arjuni Morgaon, Gondia, Maharashtra. He's also actively associated with East Maharashtra Forum and well-versed in technology. He's a Master of Ceremony today. I welcome Mr. Lakshmikant sir. I also welcome Dr. Bajpayee ma'am, who is also important stakeholder for today's program. She's from SP College, Narkhed. It's my pleasure to welcome Professor Ghanshyam sir, father of this ISPIL forum, national forum. Perhaps he has not joined today's activity because of his busy schedule. I will be also happy to welcome Professor Anupama Ohra ma'am, president of ISPIL National Forum, if she has joined. I also welcome dear all professors, scholars, teachers who are the members of this forum and those who have joined this event as participants from different parts of the country. Once again, I welcome you all from the core of my heart. And now I shift the responsibility of today's Master of Ceremony, Mr. Lakshmikant Kabgate, sir. Over to Lakshmikant, sir, please.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you for this wonderful remark at the beginning. So, very good evening to all, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of ISPIL East Maharashtra Forum, I, Lakshmikant Kabgate, Assistant Professor, S.S. Jaiswal College, Harjani Murgaon, West Gondia, welcome you all on this virtual platform to attend an online workshop on how to design flyers and certificates. Dear friends, nowadays technology has a great impact on the teachers, students, as well as the higher education of our Indian society. Dear friends, now the traditional way of teaching and learning has been replaced and we are using the blended or flipped mode of learning in these days. Recently, Government of India has introduced new education policy that has given impetus on the investment of digital infrastructure, development of online teaching platforms and tools, creation of virtual labs and the digital repositories, and training to the teachers to make them high quality online content creators, as well as it has also focused on the designing and the implementing of online assessment, establishing the standards of high quality content, the technology and the pedagogy for online teaching learning, right? So all these issues are very important in relation to this today's workshop. Dear friends, as a student, as a teacher, we have to acquire the knowledge of technology or the teaching aids that are commonly used in these days. Recently, we have started the wide use of teaching learning through virtual platforms like Zoom, Google Meet, Skype, WebEx. So there are a number of platforms that we are using these days. Simultaneously, we are also focusing on the platforms that are available freely on the internet, on the websites. So today, as a part of our this initiatives of our East Maharashtra Forum that is associated with ISPIL India, that is Indian Society for the Promotion of Language and Literature, we thought that the executive committee members of this forum has discussed an issue of giving a training to the people of our region, of this 11 district, and make them empower, make them powerful, to empower them in the field of technology as well as the teaching learning tools. So that is why today we are gathered here. Dear friends, on this platform, on this virtual platform, first of all, I would like to welcome the event for function or today's workshop, Dr. Yogesh Sarodhi, sir. Welcome you, sir. Sir is the president of ISPIL East Maharashtra Forum, and sir is also working as an assistant professor at Narkhed. Sir is very active member of IQSC as well as in his college, in his teaching fraternity and other co-curricular activities. Today we have a very special guest to speak on the issue of all the teaching tool that we are going to learn today, that is how to design flyers and certificates. So I welcome Dr. Pramod Bhengde sir, who is the IT director of iSpill India, as well as he's working as an assistant professor at Dr. T.K. Topic Art and Commerce Knight College, Mumbai. So I welcome you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
I also welcome the today's chairperson, Dr. Virendra Turkal, sir, who is the chairperson of iSpill East Maharashtra Forum and convener of today's function. Sir is also working as an assistant professor at Yashwantra Chauhan College, Lakhandul, Bhandara. And there are another members from different colleges, different schools, different primary schools. I also welcome the senior faculty members. I also I welcome the student of different colleges and stakeholders of this forum. Dear friends, today we are gathered here to listen to Dr. Pramod Bhengde sir. So without wasting time, let me invite Dr. Pramod Bhengde sir to talk on how to design flyers and certificates. So over to you, Bhengde sir.
Yes, thank you, Lakshmikant sir. It's a great pleasure.
Sorry, Pramod, wish you all the very best. And indeed, it's a great initiative by the East Maharashtra Forum. Though they said that Ghanshyam sir hasn't joined, but I was there right from the beginning. I could listen to all the people. So start, Pramod, wish you all the very best.
Thank you, sir.
Good evening. Good evening.
Sir, thank you very much, sir.
Sir, sorry to interrupt you. It's our pleasure. Let me welcome the General Secretary of iSpill India, Dr. Ghanshyam sir, who is a key figure to invent the keyword iSpill and who is the pioneer of this forum across India. And he has taken the initiative to bring various stalwarts and fraternities from the different colleges and different fields to talk on the issues related to English and literature. Welcome you, sir.
Sir, it's our pleasure and honor that Professor Ghanshyam sir is with us today. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot. Always a pleasure.
Yes, sir. Always your
motivation. You, thank you, sir. Please yes. Carry on.
Thank you. So it's a great pleasure to share my way of designing flyers and certificate. But the skill I have developed and the credit for that goes to Professor Ghanshyam sir. Because one day he asked me that you would prepare flyer and I was completely unaware about all these technical issues and the websites and how to design flyers. But the important thing, I replied positively to Professor Ghanshyam sir, and from that day I have been still learning only because of sir. Because whatever I used to design, sir used to tell me, Pramod, now change this color, change this font, change the design. And whatever suggestion and instruction I got from sir helped me a lot. And that's why I could improve this skill. That's why I said, the credit goes to Professor Ghanshyam sir. Because see, if I had felt tired, I would not have been able to design this way. Today, most of the people have a very good comments and remarks for me. But the history behind that, somebody motivates you. Somebody trusts you. And you accept that challenge. And really, the learning process continues. Think about. And see, in today's world, most of the people are very practical. They are not ready to give their time because they think, why I should waste my time if I do not get anything or for free? But this is not the case. See, sometimes just though you do not get anything, though you are wasting your time, but the nature has a law. You never lose anything in this life if you are honest. So, in another format, Professor Ghanshyam sir has given me a lot, and today I am fully indebted to sir. So, giving or sharing with this background, for that you have invited me, trusted me, and really, once again, I am blessed to be part of ISPEL. So, let us start. See, designing flyers and certificates nowadays have become an integral part of our profession. Because see, when you go to the data entry operator or that fellow who operates the computer, and you know, those people have a lot of issues, they do not type correctly, so many errors are there, and all the time we have to run after them. We have to ask them, we have to say, sir, please correct this spelling, correct. Change this font and so and so. And on the other hand, if we develop this skill, which is so easy for you, we save lot of time and money as well. Because you know, when we apply our own method, we use our own design font, and it will be error free. So that's why in many ways it is very useful. Sometimes some people will think, or some teachers will think, it's not my responsibility to prepare the flyer and certificate. What nonsense is there? It is the part of technical person. It's okay, right? It is the responsibility of the technical person. But nowadays, the way we can design, it will help you. The way you will present your skill, and also it will bring you a kind of satisfaction with own way, and the work will be very easy. So let us start. So far as this skill is concerned, you know, if you type in the Google, how to prepare flyer or certificates, number of websites will come up. But from that, or among them, I thought Canva, this website, the best one, www.canva.com. The website has two options, paid and free. I am using paid version, but free version is also there. And basically you can design, no issue is there, no need to buy. But once you develop, improve your skill, and you think that you are able to use different templates and other designs, and you need some other extra fonts, then you may go for paid version, right? I show you here. Yes. See, this is the website www.canva.com.
Canva.com.
See, here you find, once we open the website, they ask for login option that you are very much familiar, no issue. So after logging in the website, you find this is the interface of that website, www.canva.com. First, I will show you these options. On the left hand side, you find personal. Below that, home, all your design, shared with you, all your folders, trash, like this. Means whatever you create, you can save in your own folders, giving particular name. Also, all your designs are available all the time whenever you open that website. Just I will show you, see, entire all the flyers and certificates are available in this folder here. These are the flyers and certificate that I have prepared. Then I will start with the templates. Here you see the option at the top, template, see. And when you click on the templates, you find number of options are there. Social media, personal, business, marketing, education, trending, and all. Even this option, not only for making or designing flyers and certificate, but at the same time, you can prepare, design your timetable, lesson plans, worksheets, even your Zoom background and all, even business cards and website, everything. You see all the names of templates, see. But here we are just concerned with flyers and certificates. We will go for that. See here options, you find posters, flyers, then you find certificates, see. Suppose I click on flyers, all the templates will open. See, these are the templates. If you want to design, then you can use create a blank flyer where you can change the color. You can put your own design and all the options. But these are the template that you can use. And when you use that template, you are also able to rechange or change the color, font, and everything else. But here you find free and pro option. See, free means it's free one for you. You may use that, but I show you some are just paid version, but actually, so far as I have availed paid version, so all are free for me. That you see the symbol, that symbol shows that is paid version, right? So think about these templates. Suppose I select this one. I select this one. This way it will open. Then use customize this template. Click on this, customize this template. Once again, I am coming back. Just suppose if I like this one, I will click this template. Then that interface will open. Then you find the option, customize this template. And I click on that. After clicking that option, you see this interface is there. Now our work start. Here you can do everything what you like. First I will show you, see below at the right you find percentage zoom option. Here you can manage the size of your paper, size of your flyer, but fill option is there. That option is very much just fit to the screen, and from there you can operate, you can type and change all that. Also, fit option is there, you find this way. Then you find you can change the proportion or percentage of that, 25% this way, 100% this way. So with this option, you may go as per you need to have that percentage of paper or flyer or certificates, right? Okay. Now, I will show you one option, one after the other, the option that are available here. See. Look at the left-hand side, the options mentioned there. You find templates, elements, uploads, photos, text, styles, background, logos, and more, right? Okay. Think about the first thing that you face with the title. Because as soon as you open that designing paper, you just think about the title of the organization. So for that, you should click on the option available there, text, right? And one more thing I would like to share with you, those students and teachers who knows Microsoft Word or Microsoft PowerPoint presentation, you know, we are very much familiar with such option regarding font, underline, capital, uppercase, lowercase, and so many things, you know. If those who are compatible with all these, they don't have any issue while designing certificates or flyers. But the option I will read out here and you may use text. When you click on the text, you find add a heading, add a subheading, and add a little bit of body text. From here, you can choose. But one more thing that you may do, you find here already text is typed here. You may use the same text and you can move wherever you want to use. See, first day of school it is written. I will set here. I will change Indian Society for the Promotion of English Language and Literature, right? I have typed. Now, you may set this title as per your own way. You see, once I have typed here, you just look at the upper box. There you find just font, name of the font. See, once I click on that font option, so many fonts are available. You may change the font. Also, you may change the font size. You see, minus plus option is here. And now the current font size is 56. But you may reduce it. You may enhance it. Yes, see. Okay, I have just reduced to 28. Now you think that it should be in one line. So I will stretch this option. I will stretch this option to the page size from left to right. Okay. Suppose you think that you need to have that line in a one line, then once again, you may reduce that option and you may set in one line. See, you want to have very bold and the very just catching title. So this way, you may increase the font, right? Now, you may change the font. See, I have changed. Once I click this option, font gets changed. Yes, see. All the fonts are mentioned here. And this symbol shows only for paid version, not for free. So other options are free. So basically, if you are using free version, then these options are available there. And if you want to avail that facility of paid version, you may do that, right? Yes. Now you think that you need to keep that title in the center. You find the option here, see, alignment. Just click on that center on the left, right hand side, on the left hand side, whatever you want the alignment the way you want to have, you may have, right? See. So now the title is set in the center. Also, you click on that box, you may move it anywhere on the page. See, anywhere you want to have. See, very easy option. Just once you start preparing flyers and certificate, within a week, within a month, after such a practice, you will come to know all the options, and that option will be handy to you. You will be using very effectively. See, now you think that the template you don't like, right? So you may remove all that part. Please remove this part. Yes, remove. Yes, click on that part and remove. Now you don't like the color. So click on the paper and you see at the top, the color option, background color, the name is there. When you click on that background color, you find all the color options are available and you may choose from that. Suppose I want to have blue color, I will set the page into blue. If I want to have this, I will set into this. So this way, very easy options are here. You may change the color of your paper and all, right? So think. Yes, right? Now, one more thing that comes to your mind, you want to insert your logo and you think how to insert that. Then we turn to the second option, upload option. You find upload. See, on the left-hand side, in the menus, you find upload option. Once you click on that, the blue, the upload media that comes up, and once you click there, you will find all that means the source of getting uploaded. Here I am using regularly, that's why my computer storage opens up. Otherwise, if it is stored in your Google Drive, from there you can access and see, right? From here, you can upload your logo. And once you upload, you will find that that logo, that picture, that image comes here. See, that image, that logo comes here. Then you may select from here. Already I have kept the logo in logo option. That's why directly I can get from there. See, once I click on that logo option, you get on the paper, and then after clicking on the paper on that image, just you may move anywhere and in any size wherever you want to keep it. See, I may change the size all the way. See, I'm doing this way. Now, suppose I want to keep this logo here on the left hand side top of the paper. Yes. So you may set your logo here. See. Right. Now, once again, when you set your logo, you find that it is clashing up here. So click on the title option and you set your title in a systematic way and give the space to the logo. So this way, now see, you want to change the color, please. Now, title. The options are here. See, after the font size, you find A. A means their text color. Once you click on that A text color, that all the colors available, you find here. And you may change the color of your title, color of your line, say this way. Okay. The way I want, I may use any color available. Please unmute. Please.
Network adjustment.
Yes, I have muted that Pedro. Rakesh Talmale, please. No. Okay. So friends, this way we can set our logo, title of the organization. Then next thing that comes to our mind, the date, or generally we write organizes e-seminar, conferences, such line we use. So once again, you may select from the text, and once you click on, such a box appears. Okay, sorry, somebody.
Sir, sorry for interruption, sir.
No, okay. Yes, one option is there. I have made you co-host. So please go there, go to that option and mute all participants. So they will not be able.
Okay, sir.
Right? Then once again,
okay, sir.
Unmute myself. Okay. Let me see. From here also, I may use that option. Yes, I have muted all the participants now. Yes. So friends, see, after setting the logo and the title of the organization, the second thing that we come across, date or little bit line. So here, once again, I click on the option text, and from there I will click on any option available there, that add heading, subheading, or text. Here I will write organizes and e-seminar. When you type here, you find this way. Now once again, all the options at the top you find are available: font size, font, color, bold, italic, all that. So if I select this part and then click on the font will automatically change. See, suppose I want to change font size, I may increase and reduce. See, this way, as per your design setting, as per your creativity, you may set it. Then you click on the box and then move anywhere where you want to set it, right? The page will also show you where your box is. Either it is in center or the way it is moved. See. Now the third line you want to insert, that is date. Then once again,
I will copy this box, see, and I will paste. See, the second box appears. Now in the same second box, I will mention the date. Suppose today's date, 15th of December, 2021, timing 7 p.m. So when you retype whatever matter or content you want to mention there, and after inserting that date, timing, once again, you may move that box anywhere. See, suppose I want to place here, I want to place here, or I want to keep it here, right? One more thing now that we need to type, that is title of the talk, title of the seminar or conference. So there, either you copy from this box, suppose the title of the organization is there and it is in very well designed and typed with the proper font. So suppose you copy that font and set for writing the title of the seminar. See, I will keep here. Right? Now, you should type title. Workshop on how to design flyers. See, when you type the title, again, once again, you have so many things in your on your mind, means you want to change the font size, colors, font, and all. So all the options once again appear at the top of the paper or that interface you find. You may change the font this way. All the options already are there. Hope you got familiar with all these options available here. Then you may change the font size. Also, if you want to change the color, please change that color, and this way it will appear, right? See, now we have said the title. We have said the title of the organization, topic of the seminar or event, and also we have set the date. See, your basic box is ready now. Your basic box is ready now, right? Now you think that you want to have some special color for this line, right? Sometimes we think that should be focused or highlighted. For that, you may go to the option elements. See, elements. When you click on the elements, you find all these options are here. Recently used, that option, whatever I have used, that's why it shows recently used. But lines and shapes. I will introduce you lines and shapes. See, once you click on see all, these are the lines, shapes, all that. Suppose I click on this box, square. So square, this will appear here, then you may set it, right? Stretch it as the way you want. If suppose you want to change the color, you may change the color. See, right? Now suppose I want that title of the topic should be highlighted. It is the same color, that's why not highlighted. Now I change the color and it is highlighted. See, so this way, systematically, with your own creativity, you have set the title of the topic or event. And suppose now it is here below the date. Once again, you want to set above the date and below the organizers and in seminar. So select this entire part. Once you select this entire part, then you move it where you want to keep it. See, keep it, right? And just move the date box. Okay. See, systematically, our basic box is ready now. all these part I don't need, I will remove because it is template, that's why. Sorry. Yes. Also, you find undo and redo. These options are here. Sometimes something is deleted or you want to have that already you typed there. Using this option, you may have that access. Now, the point comes to that you want to have or add images of the resource person, chairperson, or whatever guests are there. Then, once again, you go to the option upload, and from that option, you may those images get uploaded here, and then we will use that. But before that, I will show you one more option in the element. Please see the element option. In that element option, you find here frames. See, in the element option or menu, you find frames. And when you click on see all the frames are available. In whatever size and form you want to have that frame for your image, you may use it. Suppose I want to use this circle frame. So it will appear here. And see, you may resize it the way you want. You may resize it, no issue. Yes. Then suppose I want to keep it in center. I will set it center, right? Now, the image that you have uploaded here, you may directly just bring to the paper or flyer here. Suppose I click this option, this image, so image will appear. I will set it, and if I click the image and move or drag to the frame, automatically it will be set in that frame, and this way it will appear. Suppose I want to have another frame that this way, I want to use this frame here, say. From upload option, I will use the image that I want to use. I will drag it to the frame and the frame will appear this way. So friends, see, in the element option, you find the option frame. From there, you can choose whatever frame you like and you may continue. Okay, see, right. Then also, suppose you want to write the chairperson or resource person. So already I discussed this point that how to use text option. Once you click on the text, from there you can use and write whatever you want to write. And already I told you that you may change the font size, color, and all, right? Now one more option I will show you here. See, I have clicked on the title of the organization, and I want to have the space between the letters and between the lines. I want space between the letters and between the lines. For that, I will show you the option. See, here you find spacing option at the top. See the option spacing. See, once again, I am showing you spacing option. Once I click on the spacing option, you find these options before you, letter spacing and line spacing. Suppose I click on letter spacing, see this way, the space between the letters, you may set whatever you want, right? And if you want to just increase the space between the lines, then click on line spacing, see line spacing. You may move, you may have such a space between the lines. Okay, so that option we have set here. Now we come to the next option. I will show you here option effects. See, effects. Once I click on the menu effects, all these options are made available. If I click on the shadow, my title will appear this way. If I click on lift, my title will appear this way. So echo, splice, hollow. So this will continue the way you want. Yes. And if you don't want anything, then click on none. And once again, it will be set as it was in the beginning. Yes. So that effect you may change, you find. Also, you may use this curve option and you may rearrange or reset of your title or whatever content you want to have. Then you find three dots. See, three dots. If you click here, these options are before you. Underline, uppercase, lowercase. This way, using this option, you may change position also. Then transparency. See, transparency, I will show you the use of transparency. Suppose, I add some picture. I add here logo, right? And I want to have the background of my logo on the on the flyer. So see, background of the logo on the flyer. Now this is very dark. So if I use this transparency option, I may set this way. See, you may set this way, and your background will get changed. Yes. So this is the transparency option you may use. Then other option I show you. See, link. The next option that you find here, link. See, you have prepared your Zoom link or Google Meet link, whatever link you have. And I write this way, click to join, right? I don't want to paste the link, whatever it is, but I want to add or attach the link with the option click. So select the click option, then go to these three dots, then click on the link and paste here your link. As soon as you paste your link, automatically your click option will be underlined. And once you click on the click word, that meeting will open or you may join from there. So otherwise, I will show you how to paste the link. I show you 1 minute. Yes, it's opening. Sorry. Yes, see. This way, I am able to paste the link of the meeting. also you can set the link, reduce the size, and you may paste here. And suppose I don't want this line or link, so what I will do, I will copy, I will select the option, click, and then use the three dots. From there I will click on the link, there I will paste the link and will use enter. Automatically your click option is underlined. See, so both the way you may insert your link. See the basic format here we have used, and this way you may design your flyers. The basic option you may use text, upload, elements, and all with only 3 to 4 option. Just you may design your flyer, and once you click on the content, automatically here the at the top you find the options are made available or displayed. Even if you want to make it bold, so click on the B. Already I told you that you, if you are familiar with Microsoft Word and PPT and all, then you find easily all these options, and you may use also effectively. So this way, right? Okay. If you have any doubt, you may ask me, but practice is much needed, because once you start designing flyers or certificates, basically it takes not more than but just a week, and within a week you are comfortable with all the options available there. No issue, very easy work. See, within 20 minutes or within half an hour we can design the flyer. And on the contrary, suppose we go to the technical person or the person who operates computer, he or she will not design our flyer the way we want. And secondly, so many spelling errors and so many things are there. And again, we have to tell that fellow, please change that font, please change that spelling, so and so. So in order to avoid such a, we can say, turmoil or confusion or a kind of trouble, just if you develop this skill, and those who are interested, basically they may learn this part and use effectively, and obviously within half an hour after that your flyer will be ready. Yes. I request the participant, if you want to have any question, you may ask. Otherwise, I will show you the templates of certificates.
Sir, if I have a question.
If you have any queries regarding this, you can ask to Sir Dengri, sir. The session is open to all.
Sir, I have a question.
Yes, Virendra.
Sir, whether the free version is as effective as pay version, or we should go for the pay version?
It is also effective, no issue.
Then
in free version, that basic options are available, and you can prepare very well flyer, no issue. Yes, but once you get interested and you think, then more and more option, then you go for paid version, right? So. Because once we get interested, we just want to have that option. We want to have that template. Then for that, we should go. Otherwise, not necessary at the initial stage.
Sir, means with free version also, we can an effective.
Yes, flyer. It's effective, and basically we can design the way you want. No issue. Yes.
Okay,
right?
Sir. Thank you, sir.
Yes. Okay. If any query, please, you have, please ask.
Regarding this platform, you can ask.
Yes, somebody. Then we will go for how to design certificates. I show you the templates of certificates. Rest of the part is same, whatever we have discussed in context of designing flyers. The same context you have to use while designing your certificates, no issue, right? Just I show you the templates. See, it is saved here. You find the flyer I have designed, it is saved. And one more option I show you. See, after your flyer is ready, you want to download it. At the top, you find that option. Once you click on that option, download option, you find many options are there in PNG format, JPG format, PDF standard, PDF print. Even with this option, MP4 video, you may add video and music to your flyer. So it's your creativity. It's your just the kind of thing you want to have. So using this option, PNG, JPEG, PDF print, you may download, no issue. Yes, I'm coming back. Now, I click on the template and show you certificates. Once I click on certificate, see, these are the certificates templates are available here. See, when you see that crown option, it means it's paid version. It is free for me. So the number of templates are here and you may select and then design. Suppose I select this one, right? Custom display template, click on that option, and then it will be made available to redesign. Once again, you go to the option zoom. You can use the fill option and the certificate paper is ready. See. In this template, you find already the title, certificate of appreciation and all. Also font for the resource person, chairperson already mentioned here. Suppose you write Dr. Virendra Turkar. So automatically the name will appear this way. Then you may drag it, stretch it, and you may set it. So you may set the title in the certificate, right? So this way you have to set it. And below that, suppose you want to write the assistant professor and all. So you may copy some option or you may just use the enter and type assistant professor. Now select that assistant professor and change the font. Change the font, see. So this way, generally, we keep the name. Also, between the space between the line, you may change. Say, between the lines, the space, you may resize the way you want. Yes, see. So this way, Dr. Virendra Turkar, Assistant Professor of English. So designation, affiliation, you may use. Then you find the box where the content is there. Here, whatever content you want to write, please write here and set the way you want. You may move anywhere. You may stretch this box and keep it bigger and your content will be resized. Then we come to the signature. See, in this option, just what if you want to mention the name of that authority, you mention that name, and how to insert signature. Already, once again, you have to go to the option upload option menu. From there, get it uploaded here, and then suppose this signature is here, I have uploaded, then I will use. See, I will resize it and I will drag it. I will drag it where I want to have. So this way you may set the signature. Yes, see. So this is the very simple task while designing certificate, because already we have discussed how to use text, color, font, and all. So while designing certificate, just template is important and other things are usual, whatever that we are using there. So hope you have got familiar the way I want, or I want you to have. But you need to have some practice. As you continue this process, you will find really it will be a kind of enjoyable thing, those who are interested. Otherwise, it may be a kind of boredom activity or waste of time. It is a thinking that will set you. But I enjoy this designing flyers and certificate and all. That's why I have learned a lot, and already I told you it is because of Professor Ghanshyam sir I am able to design this way. Thank you. I stop sharing and I am done. If you want to have any question, you may ask. Otherwise, I am done.
Thank you, sir. Dear participants, if you want to ask any question, any question related to this topic, related to the certificate, to the software, or to related to any issue, you can ask. The forum is open for all of you. We can take take this session for question answer for 5 minutes. You can ask your queries. So I think there are no questions.
Right, because question cannot be there unless they start working on that.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Obviously, sir.
Right, sir. So thank you, Dr. Hengde, sir. Dear friends, I must welcome the president of iSpell India, Dr. Anupama Mohanam. Madam has joined us in between the presentation. I welcome you, ma'am. And I would like to, with due respect, I would like to invite Dr. Anupama Vohra, ma'am, who is the president of iSpell India, to share her words, her opinion on the occasion of this workshop. Sarodhar, sir, please check Anupama Vohra, ma'am, is there or not.
Okay. Just a minute.
If ma'am is not there, then we can
ma'am is not present there.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Ma'am is not present here.
Ma'am has left. We can go ahead.
Okay.
Okay. So, thank you, first of all, Dr. Pramod Dhingra, sir, for being a wonderful presentation.
Sorry, Lakshmikant, sir, I'm not doctor. Lakshmikant, sir.
Oh, no issue, sir. your as you have delivered your lecture, it is more than doctorate.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Obviously, sir.
And
I endorse, sir.
Because technology and higher education, these are two different things. We have to bring all these things together.
He wants to do your best.
I definitely am sure that this presentation will help all the stakeholders or the participants from different corners of the of our country to help the or to fill the gap between the education and the technology. As we are the digital natives and now we are becoming a digital migrant. So this presentation will help all these people to manage that gap in today. So thank you once again, sir. Now I would like to invite Dr. Virender Surkar sir, chairperson of today's workshop. He is also a
Thank you, Lakshmikant sir. Am I audible?
Yes, audible.
Okay. Thank you, Lakshmikant sir. And I would like to thank the organizer that they helped me to chair such an important, enlightening, hands-on session conducted by Pramod Hengde sir. I would like to here tell you that we are very happy that we have with us Dr. Ghanshyam sir, who is a source of inspiration, energy for us. And as he is present with us, we are really energized and inspired, motivated. Dr. Anupama ma'am, who is the president of iSpell India, she was also present here. She also in a way, she has also encouraged us. And now, today is the most important person, center attraction, resource person, trainer, a very intelligent, very talented, very devoted. Such a good human being. And he is always there to support us. And sir, you have really conducted this session. You know, in such a beautiful way that I think every participant has got a lot from this. You explained each and everything, even the smallest thing that one is supposed to do for designing flyer or certificate, you explained very well, sir. Action is better than thousands of words. And here, really, the action based hands-on session has enlightened or darkened minds, and the participants who are present over here, they have realized that, or before joining this session or before attending this session, they all were under impression that these are the things which are beyond our reach. It is not possible for us to design such beautiful flyers and certificates, which are today the important part of any program or activity, sir. I think flyer is the first impression of any program, sir.
Yes.
And certificate is the last impression of any programs. Both are equally important. And you have dealt with both these things so deftly, cleverly, intelligently, and in such a simple manner, sir, that everyone has understood how to design flyers and certificates. It's really, sir, very hectic process, very irksome to go to a professional person and ask him to design such flyers or certificates for us, for any program we organize. It is actually, it requires money. That's a different thing, but it becomes really a very bothersome activity, sir. Here we can save our time also. Yes. We can skip those troubles that we usually face in getting such flyers and certificates prepared by a professional person. So this is really a very useful, valuable session, sir, which you have delivered here, which you have conducted here. Definitely, sir, it has given us a lot useful information, and it was a hands-on session. That having attended this whole session, we are able to create some certificates in future, which will be very much useful for us and convenient for us in the organization of any program and activity. Sir, we are really honored by your presence over here, and I would like to appreciate the efforts you have taken. Actually, this is not a simple thing, sir. It's very difficult, I know. But the way you simplified it, sir.
He has been and he is motivator to me. Just see, all the time the sir suggests some changes, and I do that all the changes very happily without getting tired. And this results in the creation of beautiful flyer.
Yes, of course, sir. Really, sir.
And
Dr. Ghanshyam, sir.
Yes. And I appeal all the request, all the participants, whenever you have any issue, please communicate with me. I will help you. I will suggest you. No issue. Your interest is my pleasure.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you very much, sir, for this sort of assurance on your part. Sir, the way you have presented it, it has actually made us feel that it's not much difficult task, or it is not as much difficult task as we used to think about it. And now I am hopeful, sir, that from our own forum, some of the members have definitely acquired or mustered up this courage, having after attending this session, that they will also be able to design such flyers and certificates. So this is the sort of result, sir, of the session you have just conducted over here. And we are very much thankful to you that you are always ready to help us, and you have also given full to the participants present over here that they, if they face any sort of difficulty, they can directly contact you and ask you. And apart from this, the video, the recorded video of this session will also be available there on our YouTube channel. That will always be helpful, sir. And I would like to add one thing here, that we see so many videos on YouTube, in which we are taught how to design certificates and flyers and do such things. Sir, the entire session and the video now, and the when we will have this entire session in the form of video, sir, and it will be available on our YouTube channel. Definitely, sir, it will be extremely helpful, sir, to number of people who are interested in learning the skill, how to develop such flyers and certificates. It will be definitely very much useful for them, sir. So once again, I would like to thank you, and I would like to appreciate your efforts, sir. They are very, really wonderful, sir. And I assure here that in future also, our forum will come out with such so many activities. And as we have already declared it, that we want to work on ground level. So we try our level best to connect students from rural area also with such activities, sir. While joining our session or our program, they create certain commit some technical mistakes, sir, because of which some interruption occurred over there during your session. So I regret for that, for the sake.
That's usual thing. So far as we are using technology, such thing happen. No issue.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So thank you very much, sir. And now I would like to hand over this stage to Lakshmikant, sir. Over to you, sir.
Thank you, Dr. Sukar, sir, for your presence, you know, for your remarks, for your wonderful and motivational words. You know, when you were talking, I was recollecting the lines of Lord Alfred Tennyson. He says, follow knowledge like a sinking star beyond the utmost bound of the human thought. So definitely, sir, we will move ahead we will follow knowledge, we will try to understand knowledge, we will try to acquire knowledge in the coming days. And as in Rigveda says, ke ano bhadra krutiya vantu vishvata, it means let all the knowledge come to us. So we will try to seek knowledge every time, anywhere, or with our colleagues. And as our motto is there, facilitate to elevate. So we will try to empower our colleagues and our student also of our region. Okay, thank you very much, Turka sir. Then now I would like to invite Dr. Yogesh Sarode sir to distribute the certificates of today's workshop.
Thank you, Lakshmikant sir. Friends, it's our tradition of ISPEL to present certificate after an event. Being a event coordinator and president of Ishmaharashtra Forum ISPEL, this fortune and proud moment of presenting certificate came to me. So it's my pleasure and honor to present the certificate to today's event, resource person and trainer, Professor Pramod Dhenge sir, for carrying out this session smoothly, sufficiently, and satisfactorily, and for giving knowledge of fire ant certificate. This certificate is for Pramod Dhenge sir. Please accept.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much. We are obliged.
Sir, so I'm happy for this invitation.
Thank you so much. I'm happy to present a certificate secondly to Dr. Virendra Turkar sir, chairperson for today's program, because he was also important stakeholder. So the certificate is presented to Dr. Virendra Turkar sir. Please have it.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. After this, I'm eager to present certificate to Professor Lakshmikant Kavgate sir, today's Master of Ceremony, for successfully conducting this program. The certificate to Professor Lakshmikant sir, please.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your appreciation. You.
Lastly, the forum has made an arrangement to present certificate to event coordinator also, who is an important stakeholder for ISPEL's event. And hence, I'm happy to receive this certificate as I am event coordinator today. I will retain it with me with pleasure. Thank you. Over to Lakshmikant, sir.
Congratulations, sir.
Thank you.
Dr. Yogesh Sarode, sir, for this wonderful opportunity and distributing this certificates to our resource person and chief person, as well as other important stakeholders. So, the last part of our session is to propose. If we always appreciate the words of many people, we always appreciate the qualities of other people. So as I feel, it's a responsibility to express a sense of gratitude to the resource person, to the stakeholders, to the executive committee. So with due respect, I invite Dr. Sweta Bhati Madam, who is working as an assistant professor in Nagpur. She is also a very important member of, or the managing body member of ISPEL East Maharashtra Forum. So I request Dr. Bajpayee ma'am to propose a vote of thanks. Over to you, ma'am.
Thank you very much, sir. It's my privilege to have been asked to propose vote of thanks in this workshop program. First of all, I, Dr. Shweta Bajpayee, Assistant Professor of English, Sri Pandrinath College, Narkhet, on behalf of ISPEL East Maharashtra Forum, extend a really hearty vote of thanks to our chairperson, Dr. Virendra Turkar, sir. Sir is also convener of East Maharashtra Forum, ISPEL, and Assistant Professor of English, Yashwantrav Chauhan College, Lakhandur, Bhandara. Sir, thank you very much for your hard work and effort, and you organize such type of workshop for all of us. Then I am thankful to Professor Pramod Dhenge, sir, IT coordinator, ISPEL, Assistant Professor of English at Dr. T.K. Tope Arts and Commerce College, Mumbai. And sir is today's resource person also. Thank you very much, sir. You gave your vital time and grace us. And this program will, in this program, and this you share your knowledge and views. And of course, definitely, sir, this will surely be going to helpful us in future events, and we all will try to create this type of flyer certificate for students and teachers. And sure, if we will have any problem, we will contact you.
Yes, sure, ma'am.
Yes, sir. I am thankful to Professor Lakshmikant Kapgate, sir, Assistant Professor Shiv Prasad Sadanand Jaiswal College, Arjuni Morgaon, Gondia. Sir is Master of Ceremony of today's workshop. Thank you very much, sir, for your kind effort towards today's anchoring and conducting this program nicely. Then I am thankful to Dr. Yogesh Sarode, sir, today's workshop event coordinator and President East Maharashtra Forum and Assistant Professor of English Jeevan Vikas Mahavidyalaya Devgram Nagpur. Thank you very much, sir, for your kind support, and you also organizer of this program. Now, a very important part of today's program is that on behalf of our forum, I would like to extend my generous thanks to the father of ISPEL Forum, Dr. Ghanshyam sir, and Professor Anupama Vora ma'am, President Department of English, University of Jammu. Thank you very much, both of you. You gave your vital and valuable time from your busy schedule to grace this program and encourage us. And at the last but not least, I would like to present a basket of thanks to all the members, all teachers, all participants, research scholars, and students who are present here today and make this program successful, this workshop successful. Thanks to all of you once again for being with us. Have a great time ahead. Good night. Shubh Ratri. Shabba Khair. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Good night, ma'am.
Good night, ma'am.